Hi guys, today I am here with a very exciting video because it's something I haven't done before and it is an unboxing kind of thing. So today a package arrived from a company called Bright Paper Parcels. I will link their website and all their kind of social media links down below because I'm really, really excited to open it. It's a really different kind of box judging from their kind of pictures. They haven't been going for a very long time. In fact, I think this is maybe the second box that they've ever done. But I am really, really excited to show you what's in it. I have opened the cardboard box, but I haven't seen what's inside, so I'm just gonna jump straight in. So this is the box. Excuse my terrible, like Neanderthal type cutting. It's just, I was that excited to get in it, really. I'm gonna actually have to pick you up to show you this. Because it's kind of wrapped up, so I'm gonna have to pick you up and show you. So there we go. So this is the box. Like I say, excuse the wrapping of it, but we are greeted with this really, really gorgeous pink wrapping paper, some ribbon. I really, really like it. Can I just say, when shops and companies put extra thought into their kind of packaging. It has my name on it here, which is quite nice. So yes, I'm gonna just put you back where you was before. There we go. Hopefully it stays in focus as well. This camera's not very good with autofocus. Sometimes it focuses like not on me. So apologies if I don't realize it's gone a bit blurry. And the first thing I see is this little green parcel. Oh, it smells quite nice too. I always think it's a real shame to like ruin the nice packaging by opening everything, but you don't know what you're gonna get unless you open it, so. Okay, so the first thing that is in here is a candle, which is, oh, it's lovely. Oh God, it smells so good too. it comes with a little business card, which is really good. What I failed to mention about this box is I believe it is packed with things that are produced by kind of individual people. So for example, this candle is produced by someone called Rachel Clark and it has like a business card in there and stuff, which is really great, kind of supporting independent people and things like that. But this smells lovely. It is French fig, and is it cassie or chassis or cassis or something like that? Cracklewood. And it smells so nice. I wish I could like give you the smell, because it smells really, really lovely. That is such a nice thing to have for the first time, because I love candles. I have so many dotted around my room, and it wasn't made that far away. It was only made in Lincolnshire, which was about an hour or two from where I live, so that's quite nice as well. Okay, the second thing I see is this lovely little bubble wrap thing. It says handmade with love. Okay, so we have, oh, okay, it's a bookmark. That is amazing. Like, it's like they knew. It's like they knew. So it says the story so far, if you can see that. That's so lovely. Like I say, it's so strange that the first thing I get in these boxes is a bookmark and a candle, which is basically what every book lover likes. Like, if the rest of the stuff in here is a cup of hot chocolate, it's just perfect. Okay, there are three more things in here, so I'm just going to go for this very peculiar cylinder-shaped one. Okay, so in this one, it is natural bath oil. Oh, it's like quite citrusy. It's quite lemony. Oh, it says lemon, lavender, and clary sage. That's the smell. So basically, I have the perfect night in. I can run my bath, and while I'm in the bath, I can have my nice candle burning and I can be reading my book. So, loving all this stuff so far. So the next thing I have is this gorgeous kind of paint splatter wrapping, which is lovely, and these kind of pineapple stickers. And inside here we have hazelnut and Isle of Skye sea salt organic milk chocolate. I'm really, really suspicious now, because this box is like it's been made specifically for me. My favourite kind of chocolate is nutty chocolate for one, and the second one is salted caramel. It's like my favourite thing ever, and they have a hazelnut and sea salt milk chocolate. And it's packaged so nicely as well. It's got this really nice like red and black pattern on it. So I can run my bath, I can be reading my book, I can be burning my candle and eating my chocolate. Thing I have, it's in this kind of stripey box and it has a quote on the back that says, if you are cold, tea will warm you. If you are too heated, tea will cool you. If you are depressed, it will cheer you. If you are excited, it will calm you. So is that like a hint of what's going to be in here? Is it going to be some tea? Ooh, that's interesting. Okay, it's tea. Pretty much, did I say at the beginning of this that what would like complete this box, tea, the rest of the stuff in here is a cup of hot chocolate and a mug, it's just perfect. I got some tea! So I have lots of tea. I'm just gonna read out some of the ones that I've got. So the first one is organic green tea pomegranate, and then I've got black tea chai, which sounds really nice, I do like black tea, organic Earl Grey, and organic English breakfast. So that is a wonderful box. How good is that box? I'm so happy with it. Whoa, now I can open my envelope and see what everything is, I suppose. Okay, so this month's theme, it says, is hibernate. At this time of year, we want to snuggle up inside until the sun defeats the frost and fog. So we've put together our essential elements for a cozy weekend at home. So apparently these candles are made by one woman named Rachel. She adds actually the wooden wick to give like the crackling wood sound, which is my favourite sound ever. So the bookmark is ceramic and it is handmade. Again, if I can find kind of links for these people's things, I will put them in the description. This as well, this is the bath oil, and this was all handmade in the UK as well. It has lots of kind of natural ingredients, so nothing to irritate you or anything like that, and again the smell is lovely. So that was my bright paper package. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I say, I will link all the stuff down below. Can't wait for December, to be honest. I don't know what December's gonna be. Hopefully something Christmassy, who knows. Even things like the paper is lovely, and just the way that they kind of package everything, as you can see, this is the letter that tells you what everything is. It's just lovely, so very, very happy with that. Thank you so much for watching. I will let you know what the chocolate is like in Twitter or something like that. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next video. Bye!